When we are thinking about Minecraft and Halloween, we are of course all thinking about one thing,
and that's the neo-gothic castle.
Right here, we have Ryckevelde. Wouldn't this be a nice Halloween build?